meet Whiskey, the toy connoisseur, indulging in his playtime. Today, he's wrestling with a stubborn rubber ball. Whiskey usually doesn't show us this side of him. Now he's got a frisbee in his mouth, hurting the balls around. Doesn't it look like he's playing lacrosse? Whiskey's already busy mind goes into overdrive when Dad calls him in the middle of the action. And the mystery unfolds. Whiskey had a master plan to carry both the frisbee and the ball simultaneously. Now he succeeded. What a joyous moment. Stay tuned for more of Whiskey's adventures. And please subscribe to our channel to join Whiskey on his joyous journey.